Alright, so getting back to Yume, Nikki, figured I'd get in at least a little stream before I went to bed. Now, thanks to chat, I am not missing an integral part of the game. I actually was missing, I had not realized there was a button to actually use the effects that you can get. So now that I can actually use them, I might be able to do things. So let's check that out. Oh, just a moment, making sure my power settings are optimal. Oh, yeah, they're more than optimal. Hey, eyeball. What's up? Hey, which door should I do? How about this one? It's dark. I can't see. Is there an effect for lighting things up? I think there was. I remember correctly. Oh, I didn't save the button. To joy to key. File save. There. Ow. Oni. That kind of, but not really lights things up. Yes, the best effect in the game. Oh, what is this? Found something. I think I've been here before. Can I actually get out of here? Aha! I don't think I've been here before, actually. Curious. What's with the happy music all of a sudden? Oh, party time. Excellent. I went over there. I want rice cakes. Thank you. I made it rain on your party. Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening me! Okay. I hope the audio levels are fine. I did more tweaking before the stream. I'm just worried it'll cut some off. I really need to invest in a better mic. But...
back to ominousness.
This is a big area. Okay, I think I finally looped back around. Damn, this is a big area. I can't tell when I'm looping. Are you actually going anywhere? Rush song. What's the towel do?
Oh, this is so cute.
Oh, more blocks. I don't think I have the effect necessary to do whatever it is needs to be done to these blocks. Hmm. I'm pretty lost. Tell. I tell. How the hell did I get here and how the hell do I get out? This is creepy. I can't leave. Oh, okay. Well, I can barely see anything in here.
Does this help?
No, it does not help. Sneezes loud. There's like, what, nothing in here? Nothing but creepy music. Whatever this thing is. How did I get here and how do I get out? Like, went around some bushes, but now I can't figure out how to get back. Pretty sure it was this area. Okay, yeah, now the camera... That's so weird. So if you leave the center part, the camera continues following you, and then you get to explore the rest of the area. But if you go inside this patch of crap, it's like a different level. What the? That is seriously messing with my brain. That's so weird. My brain. I got a perfect musical accompaniment. Always Yume, Nikki. Yeah, I don't know. I'm pretty obsessed with this game. Honestly, though, I have to get to bed pretty soon. I figured this would be something that I can easily stream for a little bit rather than jumping into something new. So I want to give something new, like, more time, at least on the first run. Enough of my excuses. I'm just gonna sit here and think. I appreciate the thumbs up. There's fan games? I am very interested. This is honestly, like, an incredible game. I love stuff like this. It's so cryptic. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, this is pretty old. I actually didn't even know it was, like, what, 2004 it came out? I only just heard about it a couple months ago. Where does this lead? Oh, that's where it came from. I've been here. Oh, what? All these blocks are so sad. Blow? Okay. I have to write that down somewhere. Is this an RPG Maker game? Oh, Dot Flow. Got it. Game's pretty good. Oh, it did a good job separating itself from the other ones, too. I did not take this for an RPG Maker game. Oh? What? Okay. Well, that was something. Answer prayers. Yume Tuki. Is it the same thing if I do it again? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. LCD's that PlayStation one, right? The PlayStation 2 game? The Dream Simulator or whatever? No, I'm thinking of LSD, I think. Oh no. No, yeah. Yeah, that game looked pretty fun. I think I want to stream that too sometime. That's the same, okay. Wait, didn't I just... Oh, what? Yeah, the like camera and the controls and stuff in old games aren't quite as polished. That was perfectly lined up. Hello, person. Oh, I see. Yeah, thanks for heading in, man. Yeah, this track is really good. Have a good one. No man. Sneeze is so loud. This would be like a good, the stream will be right back. Intermission video. Oh, you could sleep if you just sit like that for a while? I didn't know that. That's what I love about this game. It's always something new. I like how it says I'll grow long hair, but it's really just I'll just take my hair out of the braids. Hello, houses. Nice to see you. I too have an eyeball. This place again. Can I go back? I guess not. Kind of weird. Thank you.
blood.
Got this effect. Moving. Wait, what? I didn't get it? I swore I got it already. Unless there's just also another mouth creature. Yeah, the other mouth creature gave me something else. It was like, what did it give me? I think it gave me long hair, that's right. What was this? Grow long blonde hair. So are the hair ones just like Easter eggs? Blonde hair. Maybe it's Yume, Nikki. Tresemme, Tresemme, Nikki, you may. I could do that too. And now there's lots of me's. Oh yeah, this place. Well, I can outbike him now, at least. plus area so much easier with the bike. More forgiving on my short-term memory. Hey! Please leave, sir. How are you? Oh crap, that was close. Leave me alone. Yeah, I feel you. I too am alive. I don't understand the ghosts in this area. What do they do? Thank you. They just don't do anything but this. Alright. The hero is thinking there's some grand puzzle. Actually, I've gotten a decent amount of effects, but I only just learned in the last stream that you can use them. Yeah. And then when I found this bicycle, it's amazing. Everywhere anymore. Right. Oh, there's a knife. Oh, there's more numbers. Oh, what the hell? I've been in this area so many times, and I don't think I've been over in this part. I sneeze on you. I'll play music for him. Yeah. I've kind of experienced that. Excuse me, sir. I play a song, will you go away? Peek ahead, run away. I'll sneeze on you. I do not. Some hiragana. Ah. Now this guy looks like he's in a bit of trouble. He doesn't know where he is. I have been in there. You just get stuck in there. You have to pinch your cheek. And it's not fun. Oh. Oh, really? That's good to know, yeah. I prefer to just painfully try a million things before I give up, but every once in a while I might actually ask for a hint. So that's good to know, thanks. Numbers, what do they need? I've already been in this area. There's something here for me. Babe. Oh, I really should be getting to bed. I have work in a few hours. Yeah, unfortunately, real life is, leaving me no choice but to cut this stream short. Yeah. But tomorrow is Friday. Well, I guess today, where I am, is Friday. So I'll be able to stream more and longer. One game. Ah, okay. Alright. Well, thanks for checking out my stream. Really appreciate it. Like, playing some weird stuff like this. Every once in a while I'll do AAA, but mostly I like to play niche games or retro games. So, yeah, good night. Thanks for coming out.